second runner-up in the women's category for the full marathon from India. I'd like to call upon Bhagirathi Bisht, bid number 40012, with a gross time of 3 hours, 15 minutes and 15 seconds. చక్కగా ఫోటో తీయించుకోండి ఆగండి ప్రైజ్ విన్నర్ కి 2 లక్ష రూపీస్ చెక్ కూడా అందజేయబోతున్నాము కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ భగీరథి వెల్ డన్ ద ఫస్ట్ రన్నర్ అప్ ఇన్ దిస్ కేటగిరీ ఆఫ్ ద ఫుల్ మారథాన్ ఎలీట్ ఇండియన్ ఉమెన్ is Jyoti Gavate, bib number 40051, and a timing of 3 hours, 13 minutes and 52 seconds. Congratulations, Jyoti. And the winner in the women's category from the Indian Full Marathon event is Ashwini Madan Jadhav, bib number 40050. With a timing of 3 hours, 9 minutes and 46 seconds. 42 kilometers, 3 gantal, 9 nimishala, 46 sekundlu poorthi chesindi. These are all just provisional results. The full results will come after a later time. Congratulations, Ashwini. Please give it up to the 3 winners. Big round of applause. We move on to the next set of winners, which will be the men's category in the full marathon, Indian men. Starting with the second runner-up, let me call upon Anand Gaukar, bib number 40015, with a timing of 2 hours, 30 minutes and 4 seconds. Congratulations, Anand. The first runner-up is Sonu Tomar, bib number 40004, with a timing of 2 hours, 29 minutes, 25 seconds. Congratulations, Sonu. The winner in the men's full marathon elite category from India, Srinu Bugatha, bib number 40036. Louder cheers, guys, come on, make some noise. He's the winner in the marathon category for the Indian men with a timing of 2 hours, 29 minutes and 25 seconds. Congratulations. And now we move on to the overall, the elite category of the full marathon. These are the elites. We had 52 elites this morning in the full marathon category. Third place goes to Alemitu Haroye with bib number 40031 with a cross time of 2 hours 42 minutes and 20 seconds. Congratulations, Alemitu. It's wonderful to see. The first runner-up elite women's category, the full marathon. Put your hands together for Janet Jefkosgei Kipto, bib number 40032, and a gross time of 2 hours kids. Congratulations, Janet. Guys, some more cheering. These are the winners, these are the winners who have finished. And they ran at an incredible time of 2 hours 39 minutes, guys, come on. And the winner in the women's elite category, put your hands together for Sheila Cheber, bib number 40030, with a gross time of 2 hours, 39 minutes and 24 seconds. Amazing run. We now are waiting, the moment that we were all waiting for, the men's category, the elite full marathon category. The second runner-up is Feleke Dersematulu with a bib number of 40034 and a gross time of 2 hours 26 minutes 44 seconds. The first runner-up of this year's NMDC Hyderabad Marathon full marathon elite category, Ezekiel Kipkorir, bib number 40033 and a gross time of 2 hours, 26 minutes, 8 seconds. Prize money of $3,000. Wonderful, wonderful. Congratulations, Ezekiel. And the moment, the crowning moment of NMDC Hyderabad Marathon 2024, powered by IDFC First Bank, the winner is Hamilton Kimayo with a bib number of 40026. He did it in 2 hours, 26 minutes and 6 seconds. Incredible performance. And he takes home a total of $6,000. Congratulations, Hamilton Kimayo! I request the Hyderabad Marathon Organizing Committee members for a quick group picture. Oh, sorry. I request all the winners to come on stage for a group picture. Yes, please. With your trophies. You've inspired